Welcome back to school. I hope you had a great summer. Don't forget about Brain Bowl at 7:45 in the morning and Gifted and Talented every Wednesday after school. Now, don't forget to use deodorant. Mrs. Calloway is collecting your used markers, highlighters, and expo markers. Bring them to room 114.
Now, for more exciting news, Dwight Howard to the Lakers. I don't know why he went back. It's not like he's gonna win any championships. Am I right? Also, Mrs. Wells' classes are collecting plastic grocery bags for the classroom. Save and bring to room 293.
Remember, Junior Cheer Clinic is Thursday, September 26th from 4:30 p.m. to 6 p.m. and Friday, September 27th, 6 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. Participants will enjoy two evenings with the BHS cheer team and perform at the varsity football game.
This year, they are combining Lego and Pokemon Club to make Lego of the Pokemon Club! Hey Landon, what do you think about Legos?
They're pretty cool, man.
Lego of the Pokemon Club is 3:45 to 4:45 every Tuesday in room 121.
For all you crafty people out there, String Club and Craft Club are every Tuesday from 3:50 to 4:50. Keep in mind, String Club has a limit of 10 people, so join now!
So, as you know, the frog has been stolen and is being held for ransom, but there is a new break in the case. Frog Detective is on the case. Second clue. He says that the footprints in the room were very tiny, therefore he is thinking that it's someone who has tiny feet and short legs. To be continued.
You can use it for multiple uses.
One of them is you can take it to this box.
What does this box do?
Every Friday, either a student or a teacher pulls out two falcon feathers, and you get a prize for it. You can also use this on Fridays to go outside for lunch.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.